In this video, I'm going to introduce you to the basics of the Tinker Workshop. To get to the Tinker Workshop from your dashboard, click on Create New Project. This is the Tinker Workshop. Whenever a new project is created, an actor will automatically be added of your avatar. Mine happens to be Cody. So let's create a simple scene where two dragons talk to each other. First, this area is called the stage. This is where you can see your program run by pressing play. You can view it in full screen and return to editing by pressing stop. Directly below is where you can see all your actors. Actors are the various components in your project. They can be characters, props, and anything you want to program. Let's add an actor. You can choose to build a character with our character creator, add a prop from our rich media gallery, or draw your own actor in our art studio. I'm going to add our dragons from the character creator. Now, if you noticed, the coding area changed. That's because the coding area corresponds to the actor selected. Each actor has its own set of code. We don't need Cody in this scene, so I'm going to remove him by pressing X. To program your actor, all you need to do is drag code blocks from the code palette on the left into the coding area. And to delete a code block, just drag it back. If you're ever unclear of what a particular code block does, simply hover over or click on the block in the code palette, and a short description will pop up. The code palette is sorted by function. There's a tab for commonly used code blocks, and a search bar. I know which blocks I want, so I'm going to look them up. To test what a block or set of blocks will do, you can double-click on them in the coding area, and a preview will play. Looks good so far. Now there's so much more you can do in the Tinker Workshop. Let's add a background. How about some music? Now, let's make these dragons talk. I'm going to make one breathe fire. This scene is a bit empty. I'm going to add a few more actors into the mix. Let's press play and see what we have. Now, there are other features in the Tinker Workshop like the level editor and the backpack, but more on that later. Before you finish, be sure to hit Save up in the toolbar. If the Save button is orange, that means you have unsaved changes. If this is the first time you save, you will be prompted to add a title and a short description. And after you're done, you can share your project through social media, email, or even embed it into your website. And that's how you use the Tinker Workshop.